It wasn't just Milan. Bases have been going dark all over Europe. Command has ordered all teams to evacuate to fortified positions. Venice is the nearest. We can only hope it's still intact. Rendezvous with Captain Dutton and help him hold the city while our occult experts figure out what's causing this and how we can fight back.
The Alpha Squad? Thank God. What took you so long? I thought you weren't going to show.
Apologies. We were impeded by the dead.
My name is Victor. Captain Dutton sent me. I'm supposed to escort you to the base.
Nice to meet you. Shall we go?
Listen, before we go any further, this is a suicide mission. The dead, they're not husks anymore. They'll kill us all if we stay here. We should be getting as far away from Venice as possible.
There is nowhere to flee to. We must find somewhere for the resistance to secure as soon as possible.
The boat's falling apart too. It stalls all the time, leaks fuel like a sieve. The engine could die at any moment.
It looks fine to me.
I'm not joking. This thing is a damn death trap. We'd be better off abandoning ship and making for free Paris.
Death trap or not, it's all we have. We must make do and ensure the mission is a success.
This won't end well. Mark my words. There, up ahead, you see them? Bastards can smell us like a dog smells a rat. What exactly are you hoping to accomplish in this crumbling hellhole, anyway?
All squads are currently engaged in recon missions. Many of the major resistance bases have gone dark, with several having fallen. It is imperative we find somewhere to rally the resistance. That's why we're here. If we can help Captain Dutton push back the dead, we may be able to secure the Venice base.
If you're looking for somewhere secure, you've come to the wrong city. There is nothing here for anyone but death. Oh shit! Oh shit! The boat stalled!
Don't panic. What do you need me to do?
Just protect me while I get it started.
They're coming from the bridge!
Oh, kill them! Kill them! I can't move until the boat is clear!
Copy that. Leave it to me. almost there. Please be patient. Expect nothing more.
Be quick, would you? This place makes me nervous.
Planting mine! Oh, it's heavy.
Be careful. When carrying something heavy, you'll only have access to your sidearm.
Out of ammo!
still not enough. One more should do it. At the base. gate that needs opening before we can pass through.
Which means you need me to get out and open it while you stay here with the boat. Fine.
Wait, no! I don't want to be left here alone. This area is crawling with dead.
So you're comfortable? Are you sure that's it?
Oh, no way! I'm not going out there! I'll be eaten alive!
Victor, just wait down the river. I shall open the bridge and return as soon as possible.
Just be quick, okay? I have a bad feeling about this.
We don't have time for this.
Keep persevering. You are almost at the base.
Yes. I just hope the captain can hold out until we arrive. It fits! But there are still more missing.
You better find them then. Go, pronto.
What's this? A cop?
Bridge controls must have been tampered with. Take it to the bridge and put it back where it came from.
Looks like this place was recently occupied. Perhaps some sort of resistance safe house?
If so, I doubt it's safe any longer. Proceed with caution.
This is... what? Who did this? More thunder. That's not good. What? What is this?
What now?
Dead Nazis. Five of them. In masks. Looks like they killed themselves. I think they were trying to perform some sort of ritual.
A Nazi suicide ritual?
Bruno, might this cult have something to do with the invasions?
Maybe. I'll investigate on this end. Perhaps Schweiger will know something about this Nazi suicide cult.
Will be most useful. That's it. Fixed.
Excellent. Now all that's left is to activate the controls.
Activating the controls! Here they come!
Keep them away from the controls!
The bridge needed repairs before we could continue. And then we discovered a Nazi suicide cult in the church.
You're joking. That's a joke, right?
Negative. Something strange. Captain Dutton, come in. This is June of Elvis Court. Do you read me? Still nothing. The storm must be interfering with the signal.
Okay, we're approaching the base. You'll have to make your way on foot from here. So, I suppose this is where we part ways. I'm headed to the north dock. Set to the evac point. Hopefully I'll see you there.
Just a
Now, don't mention it. Just try not to die, okay?
So, this is the base. The defenses seem strong. I wonder how the dead were able to overwhelm them.
Be on the lookout for survivors. The resistance forces should be gathered somewhere nearby.
Copy that. I just hope we're not too late. It's a ghost town.
Thank you.
will be most useful.
Here, thank God!
Of course we came, Captain. Where are the rest of your troops? And what is going on with that storm above the base?
I'm afraid we're all that's left. As for the storm, we know as little as you do. It seems to be connected to something on the ground. But the dead won't let us get near it.
I see.
Listen, we're not safe here. The Hell Planes could return at any moment. We need to gather our forces and retreat to Free Paris.
You did say Hell Planes. I knew it. What on earth is a Hell Plane?
Captain, up there! The back!
Whoa!
Damn it all! Briggs, shoot down that plane!
Yes, sir!
Listen up. We've got about 30 seconds before the rest of those damn things show up, so you best get ready to fight!
You deal with the ground troops while we take care of the planes. Think you can handle that?
Copy that!
Thank you.
Come in. Are you there? Do you read me?
Bruno! Bruno, come in! I read you.
Grazie Dio! Are you okay? What happened?
We found the captain. He and his remaining men. What is this? Oh no, I touched it.
Touched what? What did you touch?
It's transforming. It looks like some kind of fountain. I don't know. The fountain, it's absorbing their blood.
An evil blood fountain, try and make sure you know what you're doing, huh? Schweiger, what's wrong?
Colonel, this is Roman Venus. It is not an isolated incident. Another has appeared here in Sardinia, and heat maps across Europe have begun to spike with infernal resonance. We must learn where they are coming from and why. Readings must be taken, research must be conducted. We must find a way to destroy them before...
Schweiger! Schweiger!
Bastardo. All available units. We need a recon squad in Sardinia now.
Did I hear correctly? There are more of these things?
This is bad. There's no time to waste. You need to get closer to the storm and figure out a way to shut it down.
Copy that. Bruno, I see it. The hellstorm. That tower, out in the water. It looks like it's connected to the storm.
If we can destroy that, perhaps the storm will disappear. But how?
There's a broken generator here. If we fixed it up, we could use it to shock the water.
Strike the tower with electricity. That might just work. Find a way to fix up the generator and set it charging.
I can fix it with this. It's fixed.
Good. Now activate it and begin the charging process.
Strong enough. We need more power.
Look for more generators. If you can build up multiple charges, you can unleash it all in a single concentrated blast.
Useful.
Ah.
it's enough to destroy the tower, you'll need at least one more charge. Find another generator.
Thank you. Go.